Okay, well, we're basically halfway through our Friday night shift for Operation Unite. Crowds are pretty steady. We've got a few revelers on, which is good. We've had a steady, the incidents tonight have been fairly slow, which is a good sign. It means people are out to have a good time and not wreck it up for other people. So we'll see how the night progresses. Obviously, we're still 4 hours from completion from Operation Unite's perspective. So hopefully the night will continue in the same vein we're in